Thanks, Adobe. You've now made a huge chunk of the internet look like this. Nice job there.